In this video, I will do the unboxing, I will assemble and test the new press for the shop. Stay tuned. Hi guys, welcome to one more Go For It video. Today, I will do the unboxing of my new 2010 shop press. I've been thinking to buy a press for a long, long time. But because it's not something that you use every day, the time never came. But last week I started to think, and I will have a lot to do on the Porsche. I have right now the hub bearings to replace, and it was about the time to get a press for the shop. So I choose to get a 2010 with dual pump. It's a hydraulic with a single cylinder, and for now I will take it away from the box and see the parts we get, and then try to assemble it and try to find somewhere here on the shop to put it. I'm thinking on this corner here where I have this white tray. But I will have to repair the wall because we had some infiltration problems, and I hope it's solved now, and I will have to paint all this wall again. But I am waiting for the first rain to come to check if everything is really solved. But for now I think I will move that away from there, and I will put the press in that corner. I have the box on the top of this dolly because it's heavy. It's 92 kilograms, and to be able to move it around, it was way easier to use the dolly. Now I can simply cut the fasteners. Okay, the last one. Now let's try to open the box. Oh, it's easy. Okay, so here we have the instructions, I believe. Now it's just a bill of materials, maintenance, warning, and some assembling sketch. Let's move all the parts out of the box to start to check if everything is here. Now, with all the parts out of the box, I started to look at the corner to assemble the press, and I decided to rotate this desk because it doesn't bother me. I push that to the left and I get all that space there to have the press. So now I will take all the parts and assemble here. On place. I have divided all the hardware by sizes, so it will be much simpler to follow the instructions. It seems to me that this instruction doesn't correspond exactly to the press that I have, but it is very similar. So I will start to assemble the bottom part, and then I will build the press from the bottom up. Let's start. Well, guys, I have it now all mocked up. It's just hand tightened, but it's holding together. This is the aspect for the press. I will have to take away this top part because I need to put this sliding piece that allow me to push the piston left or right. But it is looking good. It's not that hard to mount. So right now I will start to tighten the bottom, and then I will release the top part, put the sliding piece, and tighten it all together. Now I have the hydraulic cylinder. That will slide on top of that moving piece. Just like this. And with the big nuts, I will bolt it from the bottom. We have now these four bolts to allow us to hold the sliding piece in place. So here we have the double pump, the big unit that goes here on the side on these two mounting holes. I will pump it and the piston is going down. Now when I open it, the piston goes up again. So it is tested, it is working fine. Now we can connect the gauge here and tight really well these bolts here on top, because the press, we don't need to disassemble nothing, it's working fine. Let's now make a test to see if you can reach at least half of the pressure that the press is rated. So I'm simply pressing a thick piece of metal on top of the two that came with the press. I used the big pump to reach down fast, and now I will pump with the small one to achieve more pressure. Let's see in the gauge. So we are now on the 5 tons. Ten. 15. Everything is holding fine. I start to have some oil leak here on top, so I need to tighten better here the gauge on top. So I will not push it more, I will tighten it here a little bit better, but I'm satisfied with the result. Yeah, if we can achieve this 15, for sure you can reach the 20, but I will not do it, just not to increase the leak there. And yeah, it's more than enough for what we need. The piston is going up. This was the video for today. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Please consider to subscribe to the channel and activate the notifications, and of course, you are welcome to share the video on your social networks to help us to grow the channel. The shop press here will work really soon, and for sure you guys will see it on the next video. So see you on the next one. Bye.